Patriots, welcome to RPTV. I'm Miguel Fernandez. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Tuesday, November 5th, 2019. Let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Miguel. Today in history, on November 5th, 1653, the Iroquois League signs a peace treaty with the French, vowing not to wage war with the other tribes under French protection. Now let's go to Josiel to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch, we have red BQ, crispy chicken patty, french fries, diced peaches, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Miguel.
Thank you, Jesse L. That sounds delicious. In school news, our Yankee candle sales are ongoing. So sell those candles. Now, let's go to weather with Ernst.
Thank you, Miguel. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 87 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy. Now let's go back to Miguel.
Thank you, Ernst. Congrats to Ms. K. You had the correct answer to the trivia question, which was 3 years. Now, for today's trivia. What is a group of lions called? Teachers, please send your class answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Patriots, don't forget your pacifications and represents. Present yourself positively, act kind toward others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Everyone, RPTV, talks to you all a terrific Tuesday.